Arto Nummola steps down as HMD CEO, effective immediately. Current CEO of HMD Global Arto Nummola is leaving his position with immediate effect, the company surprisingly announced in a press release. He is parting ways with the board of directors and will be replaced with Florian Saisch, president and co-leader since HMD's beginning. The exit comes as a shock, especially the company is just starting to deliver its products to global markets. HMD is also preparing to launch its first proper flagship, Nokia 8, which has frequented the rumor mill. Sam Chin, chairman of HMD Global's board, commented that the Finn has played a key role in the creation of the company and thanked him for his contribution. We are yet to see any comments on what caused the leadership change. About HMD Global. Headquartered in Aspa, Finland, HMD Global Oy is the new home of Nokia phones and tablets. HMD designs and markets a range of smartphones and feature phones targeted at a range of consumers and price points. With a commitment to innovation and quality, HMD is the proud exclusive licensee of the Nokia brand for mobile phones and tablets.